Back with the Metabos.
Thank you.
First day back in the shop, man. Nothing like burnt, smell of burnt metal first thing in the morning. This is happiness, man. So what I'm doing here is actually customizing the Warhammer, this beauty right here. And he wanted his custom emblems put on the ends here. So when he smashes things, it's gonna leave an imprint, which is pretty awesome. Anyway, we'll get going on that. And these Metabos are 9 amps each, powerhouses. What a difference between using that and the other cheaper ones. Be 92 today with humidity and all that, but inside the shop here with a fan blowing, it's not too bad because I'm not directly in the sun. Grind these down just a little bit, get the burrs off them, clean them up, make them all nice and nice. Thank you. twice. Good surface to work with. These are going to be happiest. Just like that, man. Done a whole week and a half. Haven't seen Mr. Lincoln. Go, man. I've been staring at this thing for a week and a half while I was down. It gave me motivation to get back into the shop. So this is pretty big for me to be back in the shop, man. See, this is kind of just roughed out. It's got the K on there. Nice. Let's get the other one on. Thank you. clean up the welds. Brushes are extremely dangerous because the way these the brushes could fly out, stick in your leg. If you get that stuck in your face or your eye, you're gonna know it. So it's always good to wear the face shield and always safety glasses and all that. Nothing to mess with. Check this out, it's pretty awesome. It's an awesome piece to begin with. This here is the Viking symbol of power. And then this is the personalized lettering. It's a real beautiful piece. Gotta wait for this to cool up a little bit, clean up a little bit more, and then zap it with a clear coat. And then this is one of the small projects that's gonna be done. And go from there. It's good to be back in the shop. So. This is all new to me. I have to figure out how to do a little bit of editing and all that. And be doing a lot more video and getting more in-depth in some of the builds coming up. So I just wanted to give this here a try. First live video in the shop. So who knows? please hit the like and the subscribe button, and I have a ton more content coming, and life is good. Thanks for watching.